I seriously can't be asked. Lego. Got that yellow underneath. Got a pack of Rizzler. Got the silver skins.
Why?
Cause they're thinner. Yeah, yeah. I love that sweet and smooth taste. I smoke more spliffs in 10 minutes than you smoke in 2 days.
And when I light it, pass me the ashtray.
Lean back and take a drag, smoke it the class way. I grind it all up to tiny pieces, and my sobriety level, it decreases.
Smoke with me now, smoke with me now. I'm burning paper, smoke with me now.
Oh,
smoke with me now.
Yeah, yeah.
Getting hot as a motherfucker.
If I gotta be honest, well then I gotta promise that I actually prefer a spliff than a drink. I'm really not a drinker, if I do a drink the liquor, but I like to smoke a spliff so that my breath don't stink. I really don't care what y'all think. I was only messing, yo, my breath don't stink. But if that's what you fuckers might like to think, why don't y'all take a nice slice of it?
I'm done.
Hey, let me tell you how to roll a joint in lightning speed. Try and keep up, my little nigga.
Let's smoke!
First of all, I gotta get a bit of bud, and when I get it, gonna take a little sniff of it, and then I'm gonna take a little bit of it and put it in your skin, you make a bit of it, and then I'll have a spiff with it.
Oh.
Do you smoke weed like me?
Oh.
Have you ever been on a whitey?
No.
Pull a cone so tightly,
so
that it don't sidey. Every time I gotta roll, I gotta get a paper, then I gotta fold it, and then I gotta take a bit of tobacco, and then I gotta place a bit of that on one, and then I gotta shape it into a cone and roach it and smoke it up in my home, and then I'm gonna have to grab another bag of it, because after this happens to have vanished, I must have plastered it in this massive spliff. No one's having tracks of this. Am I the only man to manage this? And I'll be smoking it to death, and everybody smell weed within every single breath, and it relaxes me, so I never feel depressed when it comes to smoking weed. I'll be filling up my chest, and I smoked it from the east, smoked it from the west, smoked blue cheese, that's probably the best. Only wanna smoke more, never wanna smoke less. Do you fuckers think that I'm obsessed?
Let's smoke.
I'm always talking gone, cause I love the way it tastes. You can always tell I'm on it if you look up at my face. I'm never choking when I'm smoking, always rolling like a pro. I know I gotta go whenever chilling with my mates, gotta taste it, and I gotta pass it. Whether we be chilling or sitting in the traffic, and I know I come across as an addict, but I gotta have it.
Have it.
Smoke with me now. Smoke with me now. I'm burning paper, smoke with me now.
Oh,
smoke with me now.
Yeah, yeah.
Getting hot as a
man. Fuck a 20 bet, cause I'm a stoner. I want more, but I get a boner from the aroma. I want something to put me in a coma. I get the munchiest, crisp and crunchy. Smoking some weed gets me hungry. I had a bitch who sucked my dick but didn't like weed, so yo, she dumped me. I never go without a Mr. Paper in case I need to make a Jamaican cigarette for later. Passing it around like it's a hot potato, and my dealer serves me like he's my waiter.
Offer me a dragon, I'm like, okay, but don't ask straight back, cause I won't obey. I don't care what you say, you'll just be wrong, so pass me a bong and we'll be okay. That's words in my flag, and my flag wails, and like everybody else, I'm still out of my mind. The weed's on my grind, and I'm getting high. Dope is on my mind, and I'm always buying what's popping, rhyme.
Nothing, I'm high.
If there is the rain sticking, just go buy another king size from the 9 till 5, and a packet of crisps or something nice. Imagine getting high on a private flight, and smoking kush, a ridiculous sight. My eyes are kite, and my face is white, and the taste is nice, and my hamster's dead. You got too scared, cause I'm too wild. If I don't smoke weed for a while, I don't put it down. It's well spent money. If you wanna get high, come with me now, bitch.
Smoke with me.